Libya Immigration Control Department for the city of Benghazi don't pursue 21 illegal immigrants called Niger. Now the department throw the yarnies on Monday. They pursue the illegal immigrants called carry them from Benghazi, Benina International Airport called Lagos. On Sunday, the department still yarn say they pursue more than 60 illegal immigrants from Benghazi to Chad and Sudan. The International Organization for Migration say Libya get more than 650,000 illegal immigrants. 6,000 of them are women and Pikin, when they say they log for detention centers.